Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Prachi Parekh. This is my sweet daughter Prisha. Today we all are going on a trip. That's a one day trip from Bangalore, and then I have to vlog this day for all the memories we'll create today, and also for the reason that if you are in Bangalore, then you can plan to go to this place if you are planning to. So let's just vlog this wonderful day today. Prisha, can you say hi? Hi. Where are we going today?
We are going to the Manchana Belly Dam.
Okay.
That's around 50 kilometers from Bangalore. Little bit on the outskirts. So hopefully we have a good day outing.
Yeah, we will. We surely will. So we have two more families with us. Two families who are friends. So we are going all together. I hope so that we have a good and safe trip. So this is our first ride in our new car, and हमने घर से start किया था almost 9:30 पे. It will take us around 1 hour 42 minutes, and I think it's about 60 kilometers from our place. So we'll reach around 11:20 or 11:30, something like that. तो चलिए मिलते हैं वहाँ पे. तो समायरा, आप क्या बता रही थी डिफोरेस्टेशन के बारे में?
मैं वो बता रही थी कि डिफोरेस्टेशन से सॉइल इरोजन, बाकी हो सकता है हमें लाइन चाहिए चीज फैक्ट्रीज और दूसरी चीजें बनाने के लिए.
अच्छा, तो हमें बहुत से प्लांट्स ट्रीज प्लांट करना चाहिए.
नो, लैंड चाहिए इस सारी चीजों के लिए, इसलिए ट्री कट्स करते हैं ना.
एंड
व्हाट आर द बैड इफेक्ट्स?
द बैड इफेक्ट्स आर दैट व्हेन वी कट ट्रीज फ्यूजन नंबर्स एंड सॉइल इरोजन विल बी हैपनिंग. आई विल टेल यू हाउ दैट हैपेंड.
वाओ.
व्हेन द वाटर मिक्स विद सॉइल.
हां,
वाटर मिक्स विद सॉइल एंड द ट्रीज नीड्स सॉइल.
Oh,
nicely.
Okay.
That they, when they do the experiment of soil erosion.
Okay.
Yes, that's why I do school.
Wow, you're so intelligent, Samara, and you're very cute. Can you say hi? Can you say hi to the camera?
Hi.
Can you also say hi? So, हमें समायरा बिल्कुल भी बोर नहीं होने दे रही है हमारी ट्रिप के ऊपर. शी इज गिविंग अस सो मच ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू सो मेनी गुड थिंग्स. यस, व्हिच शी हैज लर्नड इन आवर स्कूल. वाओ. एंड वी आल्सो हैव अ टेक सेवी विद अस, एंड ही इज टॉकिंग अबाउट सो मेनी थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू कार एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड एवरीथिंग, एंड दे आर कीपिंग अस एंटरटेन फॉर आर 53 किलोमीटर ऑफ राइड. सो या, so far so good.
Off again.
Yeah, so we are just taking a short break, and then let's see.
Where bye? Chalo. Hat khol lo.
इधर से है रास्ता. रुकने, उसको तो डर लगता है शायद.
कुछ कपड़ा रखा
है, रखा हुआ. बाकी वो पानी में नहीं जाएगी, मुझे पता है.
में नहीं जाएगी.
हम उसको गोवा लेके गए थे, उसको इतना डर लगा था.
Thank you.
ही एक्चुअली क्लोज था फॉर जनरल पब्लिक, बट स्टिल वी मैनेज टू गेट दिस ब्यूटिफुल स्ट्रीम नियर बाय जिसमें बहुत ही ज्यादा मजा आ रहा है हम लोगों को. दिस इज ऑल यू कैन सी, इट्स जस्ट अ स्मॉल स्ट्रीम बट स्टिल इट इज सो फ्रेश, इट इज प्रॉपर फिशेस एंड एवरीथिंग एंड वाटर इज सो क्लीन दैट आई कैन एक्चुअली सी वॉट इज देयर डाउन. So therefore we all are sitting over here and this is Prisha sitting on her chair and dear husband and all our dear friends are over there, they all are enjoying and yeah. For lunch and this is situated right near the place where we were just now. This is ranch and this is a beautiful vineyard which is situated from around 60 kilometers from Bangalore, and we were here for lunch but maybe due to COVID or something it lasted for more than 2 hours for us. Like we ordered around 2:30 and we got our lunch around 5. That was obviously past the lunch time, but still place was so beautiful that we were indulged in so many other kinds of activities and enjoyed the scenic beauty around. It was nice, but I think maybe due to the shortage of the people over here, the time got literally past the lunch hour. But lunch was really delicious. So if you are planning to come to this place, it's a thumbs up from my side. But just be, on time and do your reservations before. We were not sure about the reservations, so that were not done before. Yeah. So vineyard is somewhere around there, so you can also take a good tour of this place. But we were obviously late for our time. We came really, really late, so we could not take the tour obviously. But we actually tasted the things over here and the food, and the worst part was obviously their service for food, because we ordered around 2:30 and we got our food around 5, which is again the past lunch hour. But the best thing I can see was the taste of the food, which was really yummy. But obviously I think maybe because of COVID they don't have proper staff or whatever maybe the reason, I'm not sure about their reason, but definitely it was really, really past our lunch hour, which is not done, because you can see it's really nice over here. It's really beautiful over here. Scenic beauty was something which I really enjoyed. And a full day when we were there on the dam, obviously uske baad hume chahiye tha ki thoda some relax kare is place ke upar. Therefore we came to ranch, which is a beautiful vineyard place. Tour ke liye obviously hum late the, but we were not late for the lunch. But I don't know, whatever may be the reason, it's totally fine. So let's just enjoy this beautiful place and see what my baby girl is doing. This is where Prisha is playing actually. Usko ye place bahut hi zyada pasand aayi. Like this is an open place and therefore she's enjoying running and everything over this place. So big thumbs up if you want to come with your friends or with your family and your small kids. So the two places where we went on our first road trip with our new Kia Sonet. If you have not seen my other video where I have posted the review about the vehicle and how we have actually unveiled our new vehicle, so I'm pretty sure that you all will enjoy that thing as well. So if not, watch that video, and its link is coming on the description box. Just click on the link above the I button and go over there and you can watch that video as well. We are really enjoying new ride on a Kia Sonet. The car is really great. What are other features which really attracted us towards that car? For that you need to watch that video, so please go and watch that. I think I should now let's just say that we are done for the day and say a goodbye, formally goodbye, because I'm not sure कि घर जाके मैं इस वीडियो को एंड कर पाऊंगी या नहीं कर पाऊंगी, but still I'm doing that. So for that, this is all from my side. This is me, Prachi Parekh, signing off from my today's vlog. I hope so you liked my today's video. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video if you really liked it. And we'll be meeting soon. Prachi, can you say hi? Bye. Bye. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is Prachi Parekh, and to my Instagram. Don't forget to follow me over there. It's @mamabird_on_roll. And I hope so I can do a proper ending for this video. Let's see. If not, then this is what the ending looks like for today's vlog. Bye bye. It was a very amazing day for this little kiddo. She really enjoyed it a lot. She actually enjoyed traveling as much as we do as a couple. And that's the best thing about traveling, that if your kid also enjoy it as much as you do, then you do enjoy it, right? So this is how she is enjoying and playing. And I hope I can capture all these beautiful moments for her in this video, and she can watch when she grows up that how much she actually enjoyed. There was some problem with the food, as I told you about the lunch, and these guys are resolving it with the manager. That was all the part which we actually had to face and resolve. Otherwise, thumbs up. Stay was nice. Samaira, you enjoyed today's day? It was nice. आपको क्या सबसे अच्छा लगा आज? खेलना मिला ये अच्छा लगा, पढ़ाई नहीं करना पड़ा तो अच्छा लगा ना? या वाओ, दैट वाज ग्रेट, राइट? हैविंग सम गर्ल टॉक, एंजॉयिंग इट.